Hello again, this is Arcady116. We're going to do the round 5 of the Bandit Circle of Slaughter. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. This is the final round. It's been a number of years, at least 2 years since I've last done this, so I don't exactly remember, I know they're all bandits, but I don't remember the order when they appear, so this is going to be all fresh to me again. But anyway, hopefully I don't die too much. Oops. I'm off to a great start. Completely missing 2 of my shots in a row. Oops. Okay, that was close. Oops. Trying to get the timing down on that.
Die for me, bitch!
There we go. Oh yeah. Kinda remember this now. Pretty much the best strategy is to knock off the helmets on all the Goliaths and pretty much just hope they kill each other. This is also a really good way of getting a god Goliath, if I remember right. But the best is yet to come.
Get on your goddamn knees! You goddamn straight for me! Blast it up on the first floor! I'll crack your skull open with one!
I'm thinking, screw it. I'm just gonna kill him. Sometimes there's fun with Goliaths, and sometimes there's just, you need to survive. No matter what. That was just one of those times that I had to survive. And of course I missed on the money shot. Okay, it's all rats. My favorite types of enemies. Oh, that was sweet. I get the lab rat with the money shot. Yeah, definitely not the best sniper in the world. But I make my occasional good shot. As my friend Alex would say, I just get lucky. Starting to think I should just get aggressive. It's not like I'm playing One Life, where if I die once, it's done, you know, that's it. I mean, although to be fair, in the Circle of Slaughters, if you die once, you have to redo the whole round all over again, so. But it's kind of best that you don't die too much. Unless you want to redo everything again. Man, there sure is a lot of rats. I actually did not mean to do that, but it worked out in my favor. I didn't mean to throw that grenade at all. Sometimes I swear I'm blind. When you got so many particles going off at the same time on the screen, difficult to see what's going on. There's two lab rats. Well, it sounded like my Tesla killed him. Which is kind of nice. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to get that bonus. Oops. Guess I might as well do the skill point real quick. At least one badass marauder. That's always fun. Oh sweet, got him with the money shot. You gotta love it. I remember a long time ago, I think it was the first time I ever did this, I focused so much on trying to get the bonus that survivability was not important at all to me. So I actually died many times before I actually finally did this. It was really embarrassing. And then I discovered the only thing you get is a little bit more money. I don't remember exactly how much, but I think it's around 25% more money if you get the bonus. So, I mean, that's nice, but it's not really worth basically letting your character die needlessly anyway. Not that there's much of a punishment for death in this game, but... I love it when you complete challenges. I had a feeling that was gonna hurt. Oh, sweet. Aww. was really hoping for a Godliath midget, Goliath. That would have been fun. Oh well. Quote the Rolling Stones, you can't always get what you want, but you get what you need. Come on. There we go. Got one of them. Wow, there's a lot of them here. Well, at least I'm making some progress towards the bonus. I have a feeling I won't be able to get it though, but I'll probably run out of enemies before I get there. But I might as well try to get it anyway, since oh crap. And of course, I go into Gunzerk, and I forgot I had my sniper rifle out, so it wanted to use my sniper. Got that guy. That's one enemy type that you don't see as much of in Borderlands 2 as the Bruiser. Kind of a shame. I never found anything wrong with them. They were basically just more health. And really slow, and did decent damage, so I mean, kind of a fun enemy anyway. Oh crap. Oh, I love these guys so much. That is one thing I'm not gonna miss once I'm done this. Is the rats. I've never cared for them. Well, I got a feeling that okay, never mind. I thought he was like right there. Oh, there he is. I think all I gotta kill right now to complete this wave is the Goliath. I was trying to farm some kills for the bonus. Otherwise, you know, I would have just popped this guy's skull and made him go berserk and kill everybody for me. Well, I might be able to get the bonus here. I mean, there's a lot of guys in these waves. Still kind of annoying, though. Oh, crap. Huh. Of course, that guy had to show up when I'm right here. I kind of slightly panicked. Oh crap. Stupid grenade. Getting a little bit of iridium out of this, but not that iridium matters right now, since I'm not even in Sanctuary. But definitely a bonus for later, anyway. So, if I can get 9 more kills, I can get the bonus. Okay, 8 more kills. Crap. Sweet. I actually got a headshot on that psycho there. I did not expect to, because quite often I kind of slightly panic when it comes to those guys and I just miss my chance. I just need 4 more. Okay, well, I was kind of hoping to get a critical headshot on him, but I guess not. Oh, sweet, I actually got one there. I did not expect it. Either this guy is the very last one, or I have one more wave after this. I'm gonna guess that this guy is the last guy. Oh, I missed him. Or I should say I missed my shot on him. Oh, and it's a badass Goliath. Oh, 3 badass Goliaths. Got a feeling this is going to be the longest episode out of all of them, just because of this. Oh well, it's a finale, so can't complain too hard. Sweet. Oh, we got an ultimate badass Goliath now. Damn. Well, we did it. Only problem is I didn't get the bonus, but again, it's not that important really. At least not in my opinion anyway. But it is always nice to get the bonus, if you can. So I'll turn this in. I'll take a look at the reward weapon, which is the, oh, I can't remember. The hail. There we go. Looks like it's got a bandit grip. Is that a band? Yeah, I think it is. And a Vladov stock. So not the greatest, but, oh well. I did it. Anyway, just for the heck of it, I'll just show you all the weapons I was using for the, like, throughout all the different rounds of the bandit slaughter. My, double penetrating uncamped herald. My binary ruby. My dandy Snyder sniper rifle, which it's not bad. The attack Scorpio that I have. Both these three guns right here, the Herald, the Ruby, and the Scorpio, I use Gibbs save editor to give myself these guns just to just have some fun. I mean, you play games to have fun, right? Here's the shield I was using. The longbow Tesla that I was using. I prefer to use grenades with a zero fuse time because they're just so useful anyway. Plus longbow's the best delivery system. So that's why I use it. Just kind of personal preference, but oh well. Here's my class mod. And then this relic I use Gibbed. It's one of the Seraph relics. It's okay. I mean, again, just did it for fun. And that was it for all the guns I used. Well, here's my build, in case people are wondering. I mean, I'm still leveling on this character, but... But anyway, thank you to anybody watching. I know it was a really long video. But I guess we'll see you guys later. Take care.